Namaste dosto, welcome to Shatruchi's Padam. Today we are going to prepare spicy and tasty coriander vada. It is very tasty and healthy vada without maida. Chalo, let's get into the recipe. First we are taking 3 cups of rice flour. We are not using maida friends. Rice flour is very healthy. Now we are adding green chilies. It is as per your taste. We have taken one whole bunch of coriander. You can add more of coriander. This brings the whole taste for this dish. Now we are adding salt. Add as per your taste. Now we are adding 1 big tablespoon of butter. This is equivalent to 2 tablespoons. This is fresh homemade butter friends. Please don't use ghee or oil. Only use butter for this recipe. Now we are adding water as required. We need to form into a smooth dough, just like chapati dough consistency. Add sufficient amount of water to require to form into a soft and chapati kind of dough consistency. We have kneaded it friends. Look at it friends, our soft and fluffy dough is ready. This recipe is very easy and very tasty. This can store up to 15 days. From small kids to elderly people, everyone will love it. This recipe just melts in your mouth. With very few or less ingredients, we can prepare such a tasty evening snack. Now it is winter season, so friends, you can enjoy it with tea. This recipe is from our grandma or great grandma times friends. We are making a small dough out of it and we'll gently press it. We are not pressing it too thin, neither too thick. It is medium thickness consistency friends. Now we have taken required oil for deep fry. Now we are adding our vadas in it. And we will deep fry our vadas until it is golden brown in color and it is crispy. If you prepare the vada of medium thickness, then the vada will be too crispy and crunchy. Look at it friends, our vada is ready. It is golden brown. Our tasty and crispy spicy coriander vada is ready friends. Do try this recipe at your home and enjoy it in this winter season along with tea. Also prepare it on festivals and enjoy. One minute friends, if you haven't subscribed to Shatruchi's Padamet, please subscribe, hit the bell icon, like, comment, share, subscribe once and be a part of Shatruchi's Padam family. For more such interesting videos, keep watching Shatruchi's Padam. Bye bye friends.